Well, there's a big slowdown this morning at a Natomas intersection. They're starting a construction project that'll shut down lanes of Truxel Blvd between North Marketplace Drive and Natomas Crossing Drive.
KCRA3's Brian Hickey live at the site with more on the closure. What's the deal here, Brian?
Well, this is something that's been in the works for a long time. You know, they built that new sewer plant over there off of I-80 and I-5 there. Actually, it's a big pumping station there, and this is called the Northwest Interceptor. We're going to learn a little about the sewage system here. It's a big pipeline that's going to eventually take sewage from this area all the way down to Elk Grove, and to get there, it's got to cross Truxel here. So with more on that, we've got Patrick Doig to tell us how it's going to impact. How are you going to put a tunnel through here without really messing things up for drivers?
Well, the tunnel machine is built to provide a great amount of support to the ground as it comes through. It's a very sophisticated process. But as we cross Truxel, there are a lot of utilities in place, storm drains, gas lines, water lines. And so we're going to treat the ground in this area ahead of time. So that's what's going to be going on Truxel over the next couple of months.
Now, I was thinking an open trench. You're actually going to be boring a tunnel.
We're going to be boring a tunnel. We have a purpose-built tunnel boring machine that'll be arriving from China very shortly, and that'll go to work working from the pump station 3.5 miles north, almost to Elkhorn Boulevard.
Wow, okay. And so obviously this is a huge project. And what's the end result of this? What's the benefit?
The benefit is that this is called the Upper Northwest Interceptor, and this is designed to provide capacity for development within the Natomas area. So all the new buildings, the residences, the commercial and industrial buildings, the sewage will flow into this pipeline and eventually, as you say, get back down to the treatment plant.
And the bottom line, what do you want the drivers who live out in this obviously very busy and growing area? What can they do?
Well, we want them to be aware of us. I think they probably are. We've been working here now for about 6 months since May, and they're aware that we've been working here. But this is going to be the portion of the work will have the most impact on people. We've got to cross Truxel Road and do some ground treatment in the area. We are going to keep traffic flowing. We will always have at least two lanes open in both directions. We're working with the city now to make special accommodation for the Kings games, for instance, okay, when the crowd comes out of Arco. So we're going to keep the traffic moving, but we ask that you be aware that we're here and, of course, be safe and drive slowly through the construction zones.
And we've got your number, so we'll stay up to date on the updates to keep the motorists advised. But just so you know, right across from the California Family Fitness, the Walmart and everything is just down the way here. This is the area of roadway that is going to be impacted by all of this. So definitely make plans accordingly. And Traffic Pulse 3 will keep you up to date on that. Live in Natomas, I'm Brian Hickey. Back to you.
All right. Thank you so much, Brian.